Hello and welcome to today's video, where I will show you how to set up custom notification sounds on your MacBook on macOS. Make sure you have your audio file ready on your Mac. Then you need to convert the audio file to a NAF file. Simply select the file and rename the original file to .iff. Confirm the file conversion afterwards. Next, go to the menu bar, open the Go tab, and open a library folder. If you don't find it, hold the Option Alt button and the library folder should appear. Click on it to open the folder. In the library folder, look for the subfolder named Sounds and open it. If you can't locate this folder, then create a folder with the name Sounds. Drag and drop the audio file into the subfolder. This will allow the OS to recognize the audio file in the settings. Now to make it a notification sound. Open the System Preferences, then open Sounds, and click on the Sound Effects tab. Look for the audio file and select it to be your notification sound. Do note, this may not affect the sound effects of all the apps like Reminder, Calendar, Messages and other third-party apps like Discord or WhatsApp.